since laptops and tablets will get closer and closer after Windows 8's official release, get used to seeing laptops with touchscreen displays. In this video review, you will see such a machine introduced by Acer. This is a Aspire V5 touch laptop. This Windows 8 laptop comes in elegant and clean matte silver plastic case. It very much reminds us of what an Ultrabook looks like, but the V5 specifications does not completely match Intel's requirements for this title. But it stands very close to Ultrabooks, only at a much lower price. My first impression from this laptop was its weight of 2.2 kilos, a little heavier than what it looks like, as it is relatively slim. Under the lid, we find a full-size island-style keyboard. The black keys have a short stroke and work very quietly even when typing fast, since they feel very soft. You are very much facilitated by the backlight of the keys. The button touchpad below is big enough to provide enough surface for all gesture controls, like two-finger scroll, pinch, rotate, flip, swipe, to initiate commands and access all the applications. The performance depends completely on the hardware, so let's take a closer look inside the case of Aspire V5 Touch. Opening the lid, we find a 14-inch HD CineCrystal LED sensor display that supports 10-finger touch gestures that provide controls over all the processes. The visual performance is supported by Intel HD Graphics 4000. The sensor technology on the screen is well responsive and gives you quick access to the web and multiple applications through Windows 8 Tile interface. Our test configuration came with a dual-core Intel Core i3 CPU with 3 MB smart cache at the working frequency of 1.4 GHz. The machine did not perform as fast as we would expect, but you can find the V5 in a configuration that features the faster and more productive Intel Core i5 CPU, while at the same time keeping the rest of the specifications the same. The RAM on board is 8 GB DDR3. The hard drive storage offers 500 GB SATA HDD user memory. The connection technologies here include Bluetooth version 4.0, two USB ports version 2.0 and one USB port version 3.0, an HDMI port with HDCP support and a multi-in-one card reader. The Dolby Advanced Audio version 2 technologies delivers an enhanced sound quality at a pretty high volume level. The 4-cell Li-ion battery inside the Aspire V5 has 2500 mAh capacity. It lasts for about 5 hours when browsing on Wi-Fi. It falls a little behind the average battery life of most competition machines. The Acer Aspire V5 comes with the brand new Windows 8 Home Premium. Acer Aspire V5 combines average, ultrabook-like performance and looks with pocket-friendly price.